On this day, January 11, 1982, issuance of the Constitution of Honduras. The Honduran Constitution was issued by decree number 131, calls for the strengthening and perpetuation of a rule of law that ensures a political, economic, and socially just society that affirms nationality and promotes the conditions for the full realization of man as a person, within justice, freedom, security, stability, pluralism, peace, representative democracy, and the common good. This was a day in the history of Honduras.